and doing things like this, aggressively or defensively. So in the bear form, the idea is to how do you roll your motions like a bear? Well, what they call the slanted elbow form, the short form of it, you sweep back, it could be open or closed, but you don't stop here. As you come back, you roll right in here. Here's the paw upside down. The paw comes out ripping, hitting, clawing, ripping, hitting. So you see the bear in here flowing. So the motion's got to flow all the way through. You don't want to go like this. Boom. That is not the flow. You're after the flow of something ripping. So like a hooking motion, hitting with that. Inward hammer blow here, a rich hand blow like this, pairing down here is this crossing motion or the swatting motion of a bear. So as you come here, you're down here, you get hit down in here. As the guy rushes me and I go back, I tear it here and I claw the bear here, hit, claw the eyes, claw, hit, and here with the elbow. So that's the idea of the flow.